Shanti and
Tosh.
Tosh, all right. Okay, you ready to practice?
Definitely.
All right, fantastic. So let's take an open stance. All right, and so we're going to take a deep breath in, inhale. And as you exhale, this time we're going to come all the way down and touch the ground, and then inhale up. Exhale, touch down, inhale up. Like you were picking up leaves and then throw them into the air. Exhale, pick up leaves and throw them into the air. About three more times and toss.
It's raining leaves.
Exhale, toss, exhale, and toss. And last one, exhale, toss, inhale, and exhale. Good, and now let's shake it up. Beautiful, and then rock and roll, or a little warm up. Warming up the spine, letting the arms, even turning, oh, that's really good, Tosh. Turning the knees and the hips, the whole spine. Good, we'll take one more. Good. And then coming to center, bringing the hands to the hips. Inhale, we're gonna fold. You can shake it out. And just look in between the legs and see if you can see a triangle there.
I see one.
You do? Two legs and off the floor? Uh-huh. Fantastic. A triangle. Two legs and the floor. And now you're gonna put your hands here and we're gonna come to down dog. So we're gonna step back, down dog. And then does this look like a triangle?
Yeah.
Yeah. Push into the heels. And then lean into, just like we did yesterday, lean into the right hand and just lean. And then the other side, lean. So we got a triangle with our body. Now come down to the knees. And let's do cat-cow today. You want to?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. So I'm going to come this way. And so when we're ready, we're going to inhale cow.
Moo.
Moo. And exhale cat.
Meow.
Inhale. Moo. Exhale cat.
Meow.
Inhale. Moo. Exhale cat.
Meow.
Good. Inhale. Moo. Exhale cat.
Meow.
Last one here. Inhale moo.
Moo.
And then back to down dog. Really good. Now start to step the feet to the hands. Hang down the legs. Good. And inhale, roll all the way up. Feels good to move the body, doesn't it?
Exhale. Yeah.
And then we're going to step open wide to our open stance again.
Okay.
Good. And then take the arms way into the sky, bringing the fingertips together. Can you see the triangle from your fingertips to the feet?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we made a triangle with our whole body. And then exhale, bend the knees and fold down. Just like before. You see the triangle in the legs. And then we're going to roll up, roll up, roll up. Inhale. Make the triangle from the fingertips to the legs. And then exhale, fold down so you feel you can see the triangle in between the legs. Good. We'll do one more of this. Inhale. And then this time we're going to come to open warrior two position. So turn your front foot like a T. And then pick up your back heel, spin that out, and open the arms. Good. Take a deep breath. Now you see the triangle in my legs?
Yeah.
This is going to be triangle position. So when you're ready, reach towards me, place your hand on your shin, triangle pose. Good. Now warrior two, bend your knee, inhale and come up. Good, straighten your leg. Triangle pose, reach over. You don't even have to go very far. Just feel the body stretch. Good, bend your knee, inhale, really great.
Thanks.
And then let's go again, triangle, reach forward. Good. And warrior two, inhaling. And hands to the hips. Let's do second side. So your back foot, turn it to the T.
T.
And then your front heel, kick that knife. Good. You know, if you took your feet a little wider, you might have more balance. No, that's longer. Put your front foot here.
Okay. Yeah.
And let's see, I bet that gives you more balance. And you can do that at home, kids. Okay, and then inhale, take the arms out. You feel the triangle in your legs. Reach it out, hand down, look up. Doesn't that feel like more balance?
Yeah, Mom. Good. Yeah, Mom.
Bend the knee, warrior two. Inhale, good. Straighten the leg. Reach out, triangle pose. Bend the knee, inhale. You got it. Straighten the leg. This will be the last one. Reach out. Good. Inhale, come up, and hands to the hips. And we're going to jump it together. You ready?
Yeah.
One, two, and boom! Shake it out. Really good. And then let's turn towards each other. Beautiful. And then inhale, raise the arms. Exhale and fold. Good. Let's inhale, lift and fold again. Inhale all the way to stand. You want to do half moon?
Yeah.
Interlace the fingers, reach towards one side. Inhale up, reach to the other side. Inhale up, hands to the heart. Should we do that one more time?
Yeah.
Yeah. Inhale, exhale, bend the knees and fold. Inhale, lift the heart. Exhale, fold again. Inhale all the way up. Interlace the fingers and, oh yeah. Inhale up and, oh yeah. Inhale up and exhale. Cool, you wanna do a pose with me?
Yeah.
So, we're gonna hold on to the back foot. And you're gonna put your hand like this with mine. And then kick the foot into the hand. Nice. Breathe. Really good. And exhale, release. Can you do a high five on that?
Yeah.
Really good. That was a good one. And let's do second side. Good. Good. Breathe. Open. Feels kind of good, doesn't it?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Definitely. And release.
It also kind of has a triangle too, because when you do this, then it kind of looks like a triangle.
I love that. You're right. Should we do it one more time?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. Really good. Oh, you make me want to do better. Well, that's not always true. All right, let's do our last side. Good. Yeah, you're a natural.
Yeah.
And release. Woo, good. All right, let's go back here and take our legs wide. You want to do our rolls? You can stand here and we'll face each other. Turn around. You want to do our rolls?
Yeah.
These are challenging. Not everybody can do these, do you think?
Yeah.
Some
people can, some people can't, but it's good to try it anyways.
I'm going to give you another high five. That's exactly it. He says that some people can't, but it's good to try anyways. That's for sure. Inhale, and then exhale. Sink down. See if you can get your bottom on the ground. Sit back, lean back. And up we go. Up we go, all the way to stand. Let's do it again. Exhale, sink down. You can go slow. Bottom on the ground, inhale back. Exhale up. Oops, I didn't even make it up that time. Inhale, hands to the heart. Last one. Inhale, exhale, sink. Roll back. And up and pause. Really good. So this time we're going to turn to face our people.
Yeah.
And we're going to take this leg over. And we're going to take a little And so use your, no, I think you got it.
Yeah.
Good. Perfect. Beautiful.
Hey, Mom, how about we wave to our animal friends?
Hi, animal friends.
Hey, guys.
Good. And then we're going to look forward, and then this knee is just going to come across. And if you look at this knee, doesn't this look like a triangle, too?
Mm-hmm.
And then fold forward. Real gently. What do you feel? Do you feel a stretch?
Yeah.
Where do you feel your stretch at?
Right here.
In your calves?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Good. One more breath. Inhale up. Good. I like to lift my leg and release. Let's go second side. Should we this way?
Yeah.
Take it over and turn and cross. Good. Good. One more breath. And release. And then we'll bring that triangle. Left leg triangle. Inhale. And exhale. Fold. Good. Let's take one more breath. Inhale and come up. You want to do bridge?
Oh, yeah.
So let's turn this way. And then we're going to roll all the way down. Feet on the floor. And then lift the hips up. And exhale, hips down. Okay, you wanna make, let's make some noise with this. So inhale, lift up. And then exhale, ha. And we'll do one more here. Inhale. Ha. And then this time inhale, arms raise all the way over the head. Reach all the way away from the body. And then leave the arms, exhale, roll down. Let's bring the soles of the feet together. So take the knees out and bring the arms beside you. Good. And then when you think about a really sweet or relaxing place, what's your favorite place to think about?
Me?
Yeah, you.
The beach.
Oh man, I love the beach.
Playing on the waves and stuff.
Playing.
Surfing around.
Playing in the waves and surfing around.
In California.
That's so true. Playing in the waves and surfing around in California. Absolutely. And how does it make your body feel when you think about that?
Relaxed.
Relaxed.
It makes me feel relaxed.
Relaxed. Totally.
Yeah, I can't wait to go there this summer.
Totally. Hey, Tosh.
Yeah?
Let's bring your legs together and then bring one knee into your chest and take the other leg long. And then inhale, take that knee or leg up. Good, and I want you to point your foot and flex your foot. And point and flex. And point and flex. One more point. And then let's do ankle rolls. So start to roll those feet around. Yeah. Like you could touch each wall with your feet, with your toes. And then go the other way. And then inhale, lift up, lift your head, chest, like you could touch, breathe, flex your foot. Yeah, there you go. And then release, go slow. How slow can you go? How slow can you go? How slow? How slow? How slow? How slow? And then take a deep breath in. And then just think about those cool waves. And that soft breeze on the beach. feel the sensation in the right leg. And then when you're ready, let's bring the other knee in. And let the leg lift to the sky. And we're going to flex, draw the toes towards the heart. Good. Point. Beautiful. Flex. Point. And then open the arms out wide, like you could really take universal pose. So you're in this wide, almost like a star.
Or a starfish.
Or a starfish. And then I want you to imagine that you could breathe up through the arms and the legs. Could you pull your breath up through the arms and the legs? All the way to center. Let the breath circulate, and then exhale, take the arms back, or the breath out, the arms and the legs. So you could sort of think of those waves on the beach. So inhale like a wave up through the arms and the legs, or like through roots of a tree, all the way up, as much breath as you can take in. And then exhale through both arms and legs. And we'll do one more. Inhale. And go ahead and bend your knees. We're going to roll over and come to sit. Can I come sit by you again?
Yeah.
How was it exploring triangles today?
It was fun.
Did you feel all the triangles and all the shapes we
did?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, one of my favorite ones was the cat and cow. Also, what is it called? That one where we go like this.
Oh, did you like that one too?
Yeah, it really stretched my muscles out.
Yeah. Oh, that's good to know. I'm glad you like cat and cow. Hey guys, what did you like in our practice today? You can leave a comment below and let us know. Would we like to hear?
Definitely.
We totally want to hear.
Yeah.
All right. Hey. Thanks for being my favorite yogi.